Hello friends, in today's video, we bring a very fascinating topic. What exactly are twin babies and what is the logic behind them? We will understand this logic and learn about the whole system. For your information, let us tell you that there are two types of twin babies, identical twins and non-identical twins. Let's find out how twin babies are conceived. Before providing this information, I would like to tell you about the female fertility system. There is a uterus, and on either side of uterus, there is a fallopian tube, also known as the oviduct. At the end of the fallopian tube, there is a ovary. Now, what happens is that every month, each ovary produces an egg which enters the fallopian tube. And if it meets with sperm there, fertilization occurs. And if it does not meet with sperm, fertilization does not occur. Then the egg that is there comes out into the uterus and the woman starts her periods. Let's see how identical twin babies are conceived in this video. First, you can see the ovaries, where an egg is released from the ovarian follicle. During intercourse, the male sperm swims rapidly into the uterus and enters the fallopian tube. As you can see, this is the view inside the fallopian tube, where the egg has entered after being released. Sperm swims rapidly inside the fallopian tube, and only one sperm enters the egg, forming a zygote. Soon after, the zygote divides into two parts, and thus, two embryos are formed, both of which start developing and eventually attach to the uterine one. After that, the development of both babies begins. So you have seen how identical twin babies are conceived. Now let's see how non-identical twin babies are conceived. Before that, if you have not subscribed to our channel yet, please subscribe and also press the bell icon so that you receive our videos first. Now let's see the process of non-identical twin formation. In this case, not one but two eggs are released from the ovarian follicle. During intercourse, the male sperm swims rapidly into the uterus and enters the fallopian tube. Here you can see that the eggs that were released from ovary have entered the fallopian tube. Sperm swim rapidly inside the fallopian tube and each sperm fertilizes one egg. So you can see that this is how the formation of two zygotes occurs. Some changes can be observed in their zygotes, and then two embryos are formed. Now these embryos undergo some change as well and eventually attach to the uterine wall, and then the development of both babies begins slowly. Now you have seen how non-identical twin babies are conceived. Let's now discuss some more interesting facts about twin babies. In the case of identical twins, there is only one zygote that splits into two, so the sex of both babies is the same. That is, if they are identical twins, they will either be both boys or both girls, and their faces will also resemble each other. On the other hand, non-identical twin occur when two separate eggs are fertilized by two separate sperm. So in this case, the sex of both babies may not be the same. That is, there could be one boys and one girls, and their faces may also be different from each other. While watching this video, many people must have wondered why twin babies are born after all. So let me tell you that, according to medical research, no solid reason has been found for identical twins yet. However, there are some reasons for non-identical twins, such as if a woman gets pregnant between the age of 30 to 40, the chances of having twin babies are higher. In some specific group, twin babies are more common, such as in African countries, where twin babies are more commonly seen. It is also observed that even after IVF, the chances of having twin babies increase. Now let's get to know some more things about twin babies. Twin babies stay together in the mother's womb, and their development also happens simultaneously. However, even after birth, Twin babies have a mental connection. Research has shown that separating twin babies after birth can cause physiological stress and hinder their development. Now let's talk about the problems that can occur when twin babies are born. Sometimes, when twin babies are born, one baby's development is normal, but the other baby's development is delayed. This is called vanishing twins. Another problem with twin babies is that their weight can be less than normal. In addition to this, there can also be problems during delivery. For example, if both babies have their heads down and legs up, which is usually the case, then doctors can attempt a normal delivery. But if both babies are in the opposite direction, if one baby's head is down and other baby's head is up and feet are down, then normal delivery becomes very difficult. So doctors perform a C-section. So friends, how did you like my today's video? Tell me in the comment. And also like the video and subscribe to the channel.